Yeah. Can you feel it?
I used to feel so devastated. At times I thought we'd never make it. But now we on our way to greatness. And all that ever took was patience. I used to feel so devastated. At times I thought
Chark on the end around. Gets the edge. Gets a block. Touchdown, Tigers!
Great coverage downfield. He's going to chuck it anyway. It is hauled in! DJ Chark with the catch.
Tom, that is such a difficult catch. That's like Willie Mays in center field over the top of his shoulders.
Now we on our way to greatness. And all I ever took was patience. I used to feel so devastated.
Camps into this one at the 25. That might be a block in the back. Maybe not. Chark going the other way. Got the corner. Blockers in front. Chark down the sideline. He's going to take it. Touchdown, LSU. 75 yards. His second punt return touchdown of the year.
So just go with the feeling, baby, soak up the vibe.
Going deep, looking for Chark. Got it! DJ Chark to the 26.
Third and 9 for Etling and LSU. Chark has some steps. Once again, a big play for DJ Chark. Touchdown, LSU. Etling on second down. Etling lobs it sideline. Chark lost his man. DJ Chark waltzes in. Touchdown, LSU.
At times I thought we never make it. Now we on our way to greatness. And know that I ever took his places. I used to feel so devastated.
Beautiful kick from Colin Brewer. Pushes Chark back to the 35. Got another chance for a big one. Chark makes a man miss. Makes two of them miss. DJ Chark taking it down the numbers. And he's going to take it into the end zone. A 65-yard punt return touchdown.
Trying to be my best each day until I'm the rest of we late. Yeah, to the time being we lit. Hoping I don't let it get all in my head. Now I need the money just to sit.
Etling looking downfield where the safeties used to be. Chark's got it inside the five.
Nigga came up off the hustling.
The Texas fan inside tonight. Etling to Chark.
Smile, he hauls it in. He recovered for a 15-yard gain after bottling it on the way in.
Number 7 out on the field now. Etling will throw, and there is Chark right on cue. Catch at the 32, dances to the 25. DJ Chark, the leader of the LSU receiving corps, picks up 27 on his first reception.
1-2-3 throw.
And it's Chark. Broke a tackle. Down the sideline. There's the big play they needed.
Etling is going to throw long. Jump ball for Chark. He got it.
I don't know if Denson just lost track of the play or the ball or what, but it fell in the lap of Chark.
Etling wants to go deep again. And over the top of the coverage, Chark got it. Wow, what a grab. There are three dark jerseys there, and it goes for 48 over the top of Kareem Moore.
Play action, Etling loads, goes deep. He's got Chark at midfield. First down, LSU.
Yeah. I used to devastated. At times I thought we'd never make it.